It's the Asian Guy Gamer. It's the Asian Guy Gamer. It's the Asian Guy Gamer Show.
The world is changed.
I feel it in the water. I feel it in the earth. I smell it in the air. Much that once was is lost. For none now live who remember it.
Hey, what's up with you gamers?
What up, everybody? Welcome to a brand new series of Father and Son playing Legos. Lord of the Rings! Let's get started!
I want the Hobbit.
We're gonna do a new game. Tricky for save games. There's none to suck up easy, because we haven't played it yet.
Suck up easy?
Lord of the Rings!
Yeah, like there's a little, that little thingy.
Auto save, that's a little ring. That's a wedding ring. It's called a ball and chain.
It began with the forging of the great rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest, and fairest of all beings. Seven to the dwarf lords, great miners and craftsmen of the mountain halls. And nine. Nine rings were gifted to the race of men who above all else desire power. For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. One ring to rule them all. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth.
Alrighty, I'm already in.
Yeah, I need to get in. Boom.
Boom, sucker.
Ah, yeah. Take this. Yeah. Take out this crowd.
Let's go through here.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, just go through. Yeah.
I'm swimming.
Just go through them. Go through. Ow.
I'm swimming in. Oh man, I gotta stab the button.
Go through.
I can't.
Cut through the enemies.
Well, let me go further.
There it is. Yeah.
Let's battle. Now we battle, because I want to rank in my town.
You're not even an elf. Kinda good. So far, this story's good. You can make yourself a down pickaxe.
Yeah.
I'm right behind him. I should be able to.
Uh-oh. Earthquake.
Dragon? Oh.
Is that really cool? I'll destroy it.
Okay, only you're able to destroy because you have the full swords, and I just have the full swords.
Yeah, the sword's bad for you.
Hey, Dad, you have to take this
down. Yeah, that was butter.
God, now you're gonna make people say Sky is Minecraft.
You die! Man.
Victory was near.
It's Twinkie.
Twinkie sword. Oh, suck up.
But the power of the ring could not be undone.
Oh, guess I gotta get him.
Holy smoke!
Holy crap, look how big he is.
Safe station, not safe station. Charge!
You go first. I'll watch
here, here.
Get him, Kyle! Get him! Yeah. Get him!
Here.
Get him! How dare you! I will stab you in the ankle with my little sword.
Lauren, over here! Lauren!
Holy
yeah, lure him over here.
What does that thing do?
Over here. It's silver. We can try and join it. Okay.
Oh, only the elf can do it?
Already two kind of like a bad start, and we're already like getting stuck.
He always gets stuck in these games. Oh look, he's down! Get him! Hit his-
Ah! Yeah. So I know what we need to do. We need to let him hit the ground.
Yeah.
Here
we go. Come on. Come on. Hit the ground. Come on. Come on. Here's the Sino Scope. Oh, here he comes.
No, that was just his friend.
He's big. I don't want to be that big.
Wait, was he in the movie?
He's small.
He was in the movie?
Yeah. Oh, shoot!
Look out!
I think it hit his ankle.
Where are these guys coming from?
Yeah, no one's helping us out. Everybody's just watching us.
He's like, come on, man. You guys can do it.
Ah, you guys are dead.
I'm scared because they think they're going to die.
There
he
is.
Go, there we go. Here. Come on. Elf.
Why do you need an elf for?
Because the elf has a strong sword.
You can. That's all you can.
So what, you guys? I'm an elf.
Stealth elf.
Very clever.
You're the legendary stealth elf.
See, let me. See? My sword's better.
Nah, it's not. One more.
Why is he glowing all red? Stop standing there and help us.
I'll get on these three guys.
There! Oh.
Oh my god. Oh, he hit me in the side of my head. I have a headache. Oh yeah, I'm on the left, by the way, everybody, and Kyle's on the right.
Ah, I'm the little elf that's running right now.
He's chasing after you.
Oh shoot!
Ooh! Little volcano. We get some heart, man. Kyle got stepped on.
There ain't no such thing.
Oh,
no.
Get it.
Here, help me.
Oh, damn it.
May the force be with us.
Come on. Oh, shoot. I got burn. Oh shoot! Oh, ABR! Oh! Come on! Here we go, this is it.
Ow!
Yeah!
Attack!
You will fall.
Once thou stand, one shall fall.
It was in this moment that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. Peoples of Middle-earth was defeated. The ring passed to Isildur, who had this one chance to destroy evil forever.
Isildur, hurry! Follow me!
Whoa! Okay, save statue.
We're gonna save statue. Need my bench.
Heck. Oh, shit. You can shuffle.
Hearts of men are easily corrupted, right? And the Ring of Power has a will of its own.
It betrayed Isildur to his death. And some things that should not have been forgotten were lost. For 2,500 years, the ring passed out of all knowledge. Until... The ring came to the creature Gollum, who took it deep into the tunnels of the Misty Mountains. For 500 years, it poisoned his mind. But something happened then the ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable.
What's this?
A hobbit, Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
A ring?